Why, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Pop Hobby. I am Jordan. Today is an important day for me. 2 days ago, I was on Instagram. I was on the ferry on my way over to Vancouver Island for a fishing trip. I go to Kygo's Instagram page, and there's a post about some unreleased Whitney Houston song, who just happens to be literally one of my ultimate favorite artists of all time. I start watching it, and I realize, holy shit, he has produced an unreleased track of hers. Immediately, I thought, oh no, stop this video. I don't want to hear a freaking note until my camera is on. I just got home last night. I've been waiting to turn this camera on just so I could listen to this damn song. So please, come with me. Let's listen to this together. Song is called Higher Love. I did a little bit of reading up on it. Didn't listen to it, but definitely read up on it, not gonna lie. Looks like it's a cover of a number one hit from an artist named Steve Winwood. It's not ringing a bell right now. Didn't actually even read the lyrics, but I don't know the song off the top of my head at this moment, but maybe I will once we start listening. Enough's enough, let's hit play. Whitney Houston, Kygo, Higher Love, let's do this. Her voice. We walk the line and try to see what could be. Oh, bring me a higher love. Oh my god, I know this song. Bring me a higher love. Free Whitney. Oh, I love you. Bring me a higher love. There's that Kygo signature right there. God. I am obsessed. Whitney Houston is one of my favorite artists of all time. I would say in my top three for sure. I remember the day she passed away vividly because I was that upset. I was at work. I worked in a clothing shop. I was selling jeans to the general public, and I literally was on my lunch break. I opened up my phone. I yelped. Everybody was like, WTF, Jordan, what the hell's happening? I was like, the queen is dead. And they were like, oh my gosh, the queen's dead? And I said, yes, she's dead. They thought I was talking about the Queen of England, and I was not. I was talking about my queen. It was a little bit of an inside joke back in the day, but I digress. Part of me was a little bit scared about listening to this song. I absolutely am hugely, pleasantly surprised. I feel like Kygo was the perfect artist to take this song and turn it into a modern dance top 40 hit to revive Whitney and get her back on the charts. It's done tastefully. The message in that song could not be more timely with how screwed up the planet is right now. The message in it is beautiful. It's about focusing on the positives despite all of the shit that's going on. God, it's like Whitney's back from the grave to get us all motivated and moving and loving one another once again. Love you, Whitney. Love you, Kygo, for doing such a good job on this, too. Take me to higher love. Bring me to higher love, yeah. Oh, God, I'm gonna be listening to that forever. I'm sorry, everybody. Her voice is unparalleled. She is dearly missed by everybody. Whitney Houston had her struggles. She had her lows. But her lows never, ever, ever diminished the impact that she had when she had her highs. So many amazing songs. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadows. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. I get so emotional, baby, every time I think of you, you, you. And I will always love you. Oh my God. I didn't think the day would ever come where I'd have more material of hers to listen to. It's here. I was a little bit apprehensive, but I'm so happy. I'm gonna go now, listen to it a couple hundred more times. If you haven't listened to it yourself from start to finish, please go do so now. Pay Whitney the respect that she deserves. Rest in peace, Whitney. We all miss you so, so much. I dedicate this video to you, girl. I'm taking off, everybody. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing. I would really love to see you all on a more regular basis. I'll add the song to the PopHobby playlist for your listening pleasure if you want to give it a listen for yourselves. And as always, if you have any comments, suggestions, feedback, recommendations, anything at all, you just want to drop me a line and say, what's up, Jordan, how you doing? You want to let me know your thoughts on this new Kygo Whitney collaboration? Throw it down there in the comment box. I always love to hear from people, and I try to respond to as many messages as I can. Everybody, peace out. Stay amazing. Be good to one another. The world can be a tough place, but as Whitney says in this song, we all have the power within ourselves to bring a higher love. Bring me a higher love.